She was not just any girl. She was a fairy.